Mystery of the gala night, it says mystery of soprano's flight. Mystified babble, they say we are mystified, we suspect foul play. Bad news on the soprano's scene, first Carlotta, now Christine. Still, at least the seats get sold. Gossip's worth its weight in gold. Diva tenders resignation. Cover does a moonlight flit. Half your cast disappears, but the crowd still cheers. Opera! Tell me you can handle, have a scandal, and you're sure to have a
damnable when they all walk out. This is damnable!
Andre, please don't shout at publicity, and the take is vast free publicity.
But we have no cast.
But Andre, have you seen the queue? Oh, it seems you've got one, too. Dear Andre, what a charming gala. Christine enjoyed a great success. We were hardly bereft when Carlotta left. Otherwise, the chorus was entrancing, but the dancing was a lamentable mess. Dear Philman, just a brief reminder. My salary has not been paid. Send it care of the ghost by return of post. PTO. No one likes the debtor, so it's better if my orders are obeyed. Who would have the gall to send this? Someone with a puerile brain. These are both signed OG.
Who the hell is he?
Opera guest. Really not amusing.
He's abusing our position.
In addition, he wants money.
He's a funny sort of spectre.
To expect a large return and nothing plainer. He is clearly quite
insane. Where is she?
You mean Carlotta?
I mean Miss Kaye. Where is she?
Well, how should we know?
I want an answer. I take it that you sent me this note.
Was all this nonsense?
Of course not.
Don't look at us. It's not with you then.
Of course not.
We're in the dark.
Monsieur, don't argue. Isn't this the letter you wrote?
And what is it that we're meant to have wrote? Or written?
Do not fear for Miss Daye. The angel of music has her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
Well, if you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
I won't come back.
Your precious paper!
Where is he? What is it now?
I have your letter. A letter which I rather resent.
Did you send it?
Of course not.
As if he would.
You didn't send it?
Of course not. What's going on?
You dare to tell me that this is not the letter you sent.
And what is it that I meant to have sent?
Oh.
Your days at the Opera Populaire are numbered. Christine and I will be singing on your behalf tonight. Be prepared for a great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about Christine. All we've heard since we came is Miss Daye's name.
Miss Daye has returned.
In which case, I think our meeting is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home.
She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur. She will see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
Let me see.
Please! Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance. Christine Daye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Daye in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Daye plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal.
I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for me.
Should these commands be ignored, a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant. O.G. Oh,